Golf Charlie India Romeo Hotel. My gyroplane flying just over Clinch Common on route to Compton Abbas. On the left you'll see Salisbury Plane, but I'm not allowed to fly over that. But as a consolation prize, we get to have a glimpse of the Alton Barnes White Horse, which you can see just off in the distance. We are now approaching Devizes, where we will be able to turn south down to Compton Abbas. Another little pleasant surprise, just beneath me you see the Devizes White Horse. We'll try and zoom in on that to get a better look. Beautifully sculptured. And there we see the Devizes chalk quarry. It's been a beautiful day for flying. Ahead of me though, there's a little dark cloud. Let's have a peek inside and see if we can see its silver lining. Clearly I need to go deeper to find that lining, but that would be illegal under visual flight rules. So I've arrived at Compton Abbas Airfield. We can take a flight over the top just to have a look and see the layout and work out how we're going to go about landing. Lined up aircraft all look very neat. There's just the one runway, and I will be approaching from the right. Thank you. As I come into land, I'm racing cars on the road beneath me. Bang on the numbers. I'll just keep flying because it's quite a long way to the club room, and I don't want to taxi slowly. Unfortunately, there's a plane following me who was too close and has to go.